I am honored to introduce to you the creator of the Hunger Games themselves, Dean Casca Highbottom.
I have summoned you all here for the 10th annual reaping ceremony, in which we choose 2 children from each district to fight to the death in the Hunger Games.
From District 12, Lucy Gray Baird.
There has been a change this year. As a mentor, Mr. Snow, your role is to turn these children into spectacles, not survivors.
What does my mentor do besides bring me roses?
I do my best to take care of you.
You really want to take care of me in that arena? Start by thinking I can actually win.
I'm Lucky Flickerman, first ever host of the Hunger Games.
Enjoy the show.
5, 4,
enjoy the show.
3, 2,
enjoy the show.
Run.
Enjoy the show.
What happens in there? Fueled with the terror of becoming prey. See how quickly we become predator? See how quickly civilization disappears?
There's a natural goodness built into us all. We can step across that line into evil, or not.
You hear that, boy? It's the sound of snow falling.
How wonderful that we all get to be here for someone's final performance.
It's not just about winning.
Everything is about winning.
You're monsters! All of you!
It's the things we love most that destroy us.